The UN has been putting a positive spin on what was achieved at the first round of these talks in Geneva. The reality, though, is that there was very little progress made in actually drafting a new constitution for Syria, but the two sides, as well as a third group of representatives of civil society, showed up and the talks didn't collapse.
It would be too early to say there is agreement on constitutional principles, nor is there yet agreement on which issues should be addressed in a future constitutional text and which should be addressed in other ways. But there was a solid initial discussion, and there are commonalities on which to build. I have urged the members during the recess to reflect on what was discussed and return ready to build on it.
The co-chair of the Constitutional Committee on the government side, Ahmed Kazbari, has said that any constitution needs to preserve what he describes as national constants in Syria. Now, that's a code word for the Assad dynasty, who've been running the country for almost 50 years. It is the key issue, and it's likely to be a crunch point soon for these talks.